wrestlers love control. And to have your upper body free and your leg able to hold your opponent in position.
Oh! He's out!
He got it!
Damn!
Landed that weapon repeatedly. It could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.